Dear viewers, aren't you excited to know about Tiara? Well, Tiara brings you the cryptocurrency world, which is a buzz with talk of digital collectibles, unique virtual tokens that can represent anything from art to sports memorabilia. People have been paying hundreds of thousands of dollars for these NFTs, or non-fungible tokens. One investor from Montreal, Canada, told CNBC he paid $20,000 for one of thousands of computer-generated avatars called CryptoPunks. So you get the importance. CryptoPunks isn't a new phenomenon. It was released by developers Larva Labs in 2017, but it's boomed in popularity lately, generating $45.2 million in sales volume in the last 7 days alone, according to the website. And inspiring a broader crypto art movement is done by Tiara. Each animation here will consist of approximately 182 days of changing taking place between the anniversary of the Ethereum system release. The profit on the sale of each work will be divided three ways between the two artists and the owner of the Edward NFT, with a small amount of the profit used to fund the further programmable development of the original if necessary. Did you know twice a year for the next 5 years, mini animations based on the painting will be auctioned off as separate NFTs on the crypto market place as OpenSea? Twice a year. You heard me right. It's twice a year. So thanks to the advent of blockchain technology, gamers and collectors can become the immutable owners of in-game items and other unique assets, as well as make money from utilizing their talents. In some cases, players have the ability to create and monetize structures like casinos and theme parks in virtual worlds, such as the Sandbox and Decentraland. They can also sell individual digital items they acquire during gameplay, such as costumes, avatars, and in-game currency on a secondary market. You need to know that NFTs are tokens, meaning you couldn't exchange one NFT for another, that run on a blockchain network, a digital ledger that records all transactions of cryptocurrencies. Here, the difference with other tokens, though, is that each NFT is unique and can be replicated. Each one accrues value independently. Crypto investors say NFTs derive their value from how scarce they are. They're stored in digital wallets as collectors, and art and sports utilizing their talented people have also found uses of NFTs in virtual real estate and gaming. The total value of NFT transactions quadrupled to $50 million last year. Isn't that amazing? And this is found in a study. The number of digital wallets trading them almost doubled to over 200,000, while some traders were able to make profits over $100,000. NBA Top Shot now has over 100,000 active collectors and has made $215 million in sales to date. It's working in the pandemic situation on a digital collectibles game based on the UFC Mixed Martial Arts League and has also attracted the backing of Warner Music to develop NFTs for music fans. These tokens, which have been around since 2015, are enjoying a recent surge of interest thanks to a variety of factors. The normalization of cryptocurrency, combined with advances in blockchain technology, a sense of consumer following Wall Street bets, and an evolving understanding of how ownership works on the open internet have all contributed to the rising popularity of the NFT market. While the technology at play and the value system behind NFTs can appear complex, the factors fueling the market fandom, royalty, economics, and the laws of scarcity are themselves age-old propellers of consumer behavior. As have been found that NFTs help close the stubborn gap between the emotional value and market value of art in a digital world and find a way to earn money for you. So don't wait up. It's your time to become a powerful part of the dynamic and enjoy art while earning money.